5 foods you need to start eating every day to control migraines, joint and muscle pain. It is an unfortunate reality that many people suffer from chronic pain, inflammation, and disease around the world. No matter what the original cause, these ailments can be severely debilitating and burdens on you and your life. They can hinder your self-esteem and confidence, independence, sleep and rest, work, exercise, and affect the pleasure you get out of life. Of course, there are medications that you can take, painkillers that can be purchased. But these conventional medicines only offer temporary relief, but on a long-term basis, they can cause damage to your health. They can increase the risk of gastritis, gastric ulcers, constipation, altered gut flora, leaky gut, liver and kidney inflammation and damage, and can even kill people if taken incorrectly. Top foods to eat for relief. Of course, nature has always had the answer. There are many foods that can relieve your pain and inflammation and have only positive benefits and no negative side effects. 1. Turmeric. The active component in turmeric called curcumin has powerful anti-inflammatory properties and is often recommended for joint pain and inflammation, including fibromyalgia and other inflammatory conditions. 2. Cherries. Cherries contain a compound called anthocyanins that can reduce inflammation and block pain signals to the brain. A study has found that tart cherries may be able to reduce muscle pain post-exercise by reducing the possibility of muscle damage. 3. Ginger. Ginger offers anti-inflammatory relief from migraines, arthritis and muscle aches. One study has even found that it is effective as ibuprofen at relieving pain during menstruation. 4. Fish oils. Eating fish that are high in omega-3s can help with pain by improving blood flow and reducing inflammation in the nerves and cells of muscles. It is also efficient at relieving pain caused by arthritis. Some vegan options for omega-3 are flax seeds, chia seeds, hemp seeds, and walnuts. 5. Pineapple. A protein in pineapple called bromelain can reduce inflammation and is used as a post-injury compound. Eating half a cup per day has been shown to relieve and reduce pain. It can also be effective at helping you get a better night's sleep. I know I said 5 foods to eat, but here are some more you should be trying. 6. Rose hips. Approximately 30 studies have been conducted to support the benefit of using rose hips for pain relief from arthritis. One study found a significant reduction in pain and use of medication after 3 weeks, and a significant reduction in disability, stiffness, and severity of disease after only 3 months of treatment. 7. Magnesium. You can find magnesium in dark leafy greens, legumes, nuts and seeds, and dark chocolate. Magnesium is an electrolyte nutrient that supports muscle and nerve function, which is very effective for aching and tense muscles, fibromyalgia, migraines, and cramps. 8. Vitamin D. A study by the British Society for Rheumatology suggests that a low level of vitamin D in your body is linked to chronic, widespread pain. Musculoskeletal pain is a known symptom of a severe vitamin D deficiency. What to avoid? If you are experiencing pain and you aren't sure of what the cause could be, cut out processed foods, gluten and dairy, and nightshade family vegetables. These are some known causes of irritation and inflammation, and through the process of elimination, you could find the culprit.